Next event will be the B final, men's 100 butterfly B final. .25-42, Justin Ress leads the way in lane four. As he has the lead in this B final, he was a 54-36 in the morning heat session. To the finish, the top time will be lane number eight, Taylor Dale at 54-05 as he wins the B final from the outside. Second, Justin Ress at 54-44, and third is a 54-67, Nicholas Albiero, University of Louisville.